It's priority for us to ensure that we are resilient, infrastructure is there, our operation is 24/7, and we can detect anomalies before it happens. There's a perfect matchup between AWS inspiration of growth and us. We are trying to build the best of the breed, the best platform for the observability that allows us to move from being reactive to more proactive monitoring setup. We are trying to rationalize the portfolio of the ecosystem of third-party tools that we have in our landscape. It allows us to be most cost-effective in our cloud operations. We have built the complete platform on AWS using all the cloud-native tools that it has to offer. We built CloudWatch dashboard and link it with almost 70-plus linked accounts that we have. What we have seen since 2021, we have almost saved 25%, and of course we have improved our performance by 60%, and our developers love working on the AWS products and services. The ecosystem is there for them, and we want to ship faster product to the market with a great quality. We are a very customer-centric organization. We look at the priorities of our customer, whether it's from the cost, from the resilience, from the innovation, and I think so far it's been great.